turn, my streetcar was right before. Was the middle arms seen so I got on my body. I had to stay in the hospital for a long time, just like how I was. I passed my time painting, so I decided to show them together. He wanted to encourage me more into art, so I came out. While we spent time together, he started to fall in love. I liked him too, so one day he decided to make a pose for me. I was so happy that I knew me and painted a present for two years. When we lived in the castle soon, we started to have problems. Critics liked my painting too. We had lots of marriage. That one day we decided to divorce. I was very successful at that time. I had tickets all around the world, which was like I felt horrible. I still had pains from the bus accident. I was so hurt by the divorce. I missed him. At that time, I was in San Francisco. Diego was there too. So we forgave each other and got married again. Had exhibits all over the world as a favorite place to visit. So I was in my bed, went into the truck, and drove, and I was serving up a light for the day. Everybody was happy to see me. On July 13th, in 1954, I actually died 9 days after the day, which was kind of sad. But I was actually glad I could finally rest. It was nice talking to you.
Oh, thank you, Frida. Now, freeze.
Habla fuerte, como gritando, porque no se escucha muy bien.
Pero ahorita, pues sí lo está bien, Ali. Good job. Bye bye. Otro. Oh, sí. Sí.